new year for trees. It's called Tumashvat. And when we look at the word thrive in Hebrew, it is the word saliach or salach, which means to advance or to prosper, to be successful. We look at Psalm 1:3 in the Complete Jewish Bible. It says that they are like trees planted by streams. They bear their fruit in season. Their leaves never wither. Everything they do succeeds. God wants us to thrive and not just survive.
Thank you.